Karen Hatchinov it is. Ends up taking it 7-5.